garden long before I was here. And I'm not the first to ever cry in my bed.